Okay, hi, it turns out I apologize for this one, but it basically looks like I'm gonna have to pop a bunch of these balloons so I can add some of my blow-ups in here. But there's a fun way of basically doing this. I'm gonna put it to on my bed. First, I'm going to deflate this so I can save it. Yep. I'm gonna go put this under hot water. Okay, here we go. Body slammable. keep the pink and blue ones. The red ones. Okay, check this out. Damn dog. Okay. This is a really tough one. This is like, in fact, I don't even know if this is poppable because there's a two in here.
Thank you.
guys. New way of popping skills. I still don't know what that stupid little barking is. Maybe I can fix that problem by turning my computer on and off. I'm sure that will solve the case. If you're hearing it. But you like the videos so far? Because I'm going to blow up my green raft and my black whale I've got in my closet. So that's why I am popping my balloons here. So I hope you don't mind, you know? And, besides that, you know, I mean, balloons are obviously made for popping. I mean, what else are they made for? I mean, they're not supposed to be made for bouncing on or rubbing against us, but you know what? We all found our sexual inventions, so hey, there you go, you know what I mean? So I guess now they're made for bouncing on, rubbing against, inflating till it pops, and throwing them and filling them with water, and that's it. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you later on YouTube.